Hi, this is Rob. We're going to solve functions at given values using the TI84 plus CE graphing calculator. The technique that we're going to use on the TI84 plus CE is good for checking your homework or to make sure that you have the right answer on a multiple choice test. If your homework or test requires you to show each step of the process, this technique will not show each step. In this video, I'll show a variety of problems, starting from simple and working towards more complex problems. The complex problems will involve negative numbers, square roots, fractions, and absolute values. The first problem is f of x equals 2x minus 4, and we want to evaluate this function at f of 3. That means in this function, x is going to equal 3. The first step you need to do is store 3 into the variable x. Press the 3 key, then press the store key here. An arrow appears on the screen. Now press the X key, which is here. We have assigned the value 3 to the variable X. Now press the Enter button. This screen appears. Next step is to enter this part of the function into the TI84 plus CE. Press the 2 key, then the X key here. Press the minus key here. Now the 4 key. What is important in this technique is that you need to assign the value to X first, then enter the function below. Now press the Enter button. There's the answer, f of 3 equals 2. I'm going to show you a little shortcut if you have several numbers you need to evaluate for the same function. Say we need to evaluate the same function at f of 5. First we want to enter 5 store x, then press the Enter button. Now we're going to go up and copy and paste our function. Use the up arrow key here to move the cursor up. Move the cursor up until you highlight the 2x minus 4. After the 2x minus 4 is highlighted, just press the Enter button. The TI84 plus CE copied and pasted the function below. Press the Enter button to get the answer. There's the answer, f of 5 equals 6. I'm going to clear the screen by pressing the clear button here. Let's do a more difficult problem. F of x equals a negative 4x squared minus 7x plus 9. We will evaluate this function at f of 2. First step you need to do is store 2 into the variable x. Press the 2 key, then press the store key here. Arrow appears on the screen. Now press the x key, which is here. We have assigned the value 2 to the variable x. Now press the enter button. The screen appears. The next step is to enter this part of the function into the TI84 plus CE. Enter a negative sign here, then a 4x squared. Press the 4 key, then the X button here, then the squared button here. Now enter the rest of the function, minus 7x plus 9. The next step is to press the Enter button, and that will give us our answer for this function evaluated at f of 2. And there is our answer. F of 2 equals a negative 21. We're going to keep the same function. F of x equals a negative 4x squared minus 7x plus 9. But now, we will work with fractions. We want to evaluate this function with a fraction, 1/3. F of 1/3 equals what? First step is assign 1/3 to the variable x. We want to enter 1/3 into fraction format. Press the alpha button here. Then the Y equals button here. This screen appears. We want to choose number 1 here. So press the 1 button or the Enter button. This fraction template appears. Enter a 1 on the top. Then press the down arrow key. Enter a 3. Press the right arrow button. This will move the cursor to the right. Now press the store button here. Then press the X button here. Press the Enter button here. We have now assigned the value of 1/3 to the variable x. Instead of retyping our function, we're going to go up and copy and paste it. Use the up arrow button to go up and highlight the function. It is highlighted. Now press the Enter button, and it will copy and paste this function below. There it is. Now we just press the Enter button again to get our answer. The TI84 plus CE gives our answer in a decimal format, 6.222222. To change this into fraction format, we're going to press the green alpha button here, then the Y equals button here. This window pops up, and we want to choose number 4, FD. Press the 4 button to choose this. This appears. This will convert a decimal number to a fraction, or convert a fraction to a decimal number. Press the Enter button. There is our answer, 56 over 9. We can further convert this into a mixed number fraction. Go back to the fraction menu, press the green alpha button, then the Y equals button. Now we want to choose number 3. Press the 3 button. This appears. Now press the Enter button to convert the fraction above into a mixed number fraction. And there is the answer, 6 and 2 over 9. Let's go to the next problem. I will press the clear button here to clear the screen. The next problem is f of x equals x plus 2 divided by x minus 2. We will evaluate this function at f of 1. First step is to store 1 into the variable x. Enter a 1. Press the store button here. Enter an x by pressing this button here. Now press the Enter button. Now we enter the function. But first we need the fraction template. Press the green alpha button here. Then press the Y equals button here. This window pops up. We want this one here, number 1. So press the 1 key. We enter a X plus 2. Press this button for the X. Then enter the plus 2. Press the down arrow button so we can go down to the denominator. Enter a x minus 2. Now press the right arrow button so we can get out of this fraction template. We are now finished setting up the problem. Press the enter button to get the answer to this function. And there's the answer, a negative 3. Press the clear button here to clear the screen. Next function is a square root in a fraction. F of x equals x plus 4 divided by the square root of x plus 2. We will evaluate this function at f of negative 2. Always, the first thing to do is to store the value into the variable x. Enter a negative 2. Use the negative sign here. Press the store button here. Press the X button here. Now press the enter button. Next step is enter the function. This is a fraction, so we need the fraction template. Press the green alpha button. Press the Y equals button. This window pops up. We want number 1. Press the 1 button below. Enter the X plus 4. The X button is here. Plus 4. Press the down arrow button to go down to the denominator. Now we want to enter the square root symbol. The square root symbol is here, but we need to press the second button first. Now press the X square button. Enter our X plus 2. The X button is here. Plus 2. Press the right arrow button to get out of the square root. We are out of the square root but still in the fraction. Press the right arrow button again to get out of the fraction. The problem is set up. Press the enter button to get the answer. We get an error message. It says error, divide by 0. That is the error. We are dividing by 0. Because if you take the square root of a negative 2 plus 2, that is the square root of 0. The square root of 0 is 0. Now we have a 0 in the denominator. So the real answer to this problem is undefined. Press 1 to quit this screen. It takes us back. Next problem. The next problem will involve an absolute value as part of a fraction. f of x equals the absolute value of x plus 1 all over x. We will evaluate this function at f of negative 2. Always, the first thing to do is to store the value into the variable x. Enter a negative 2. Use the negative sign here. Press the store button here. Press the x button here. Now press the enter button. Next step is to enter the function. This is a fraction, so we need the fraction template. Press the green alpha button. Press the y equals button. This window pops up. We want number 1. Press the 1 button below. Now we want to enter absolute values. Press the math button here. We want to go to this num tab, so press the right arrow button. And the absolute value is right at top at number 1. Press the 1 button. Enter the x plus 1. The x button is here, plus 1. We want to go down to the denominator, so press the down arrow button. Enter x. The x button is here. We need to get out of the fraction, so press the right arrow button. Okay, the problem is set up. We just need to press the enter button to solve this problem. And there's the answer, a negative 0.5. I will show you how to turn a decimal into a fraction. Press the green alpha button, then the y equals button. We want number 4 down here. Press the 4 button. Now press the enter button to convert our answer into a proper fraction. There it is, a negative 1/2. Okay, that is it. That is how to evaluate functions at given values using the TI84 plus CE. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.